be another trip up here.
I'll take a side of the coffee.
In all of the equipment that you could actually buy yourself, couldn't the doctor out of the equation? I mean, you've got a series of knives here which would be used for amputations. You would do your own amputations. And this mask is called a shemo, and you would put ether or something similar to ether as an anaesthetic. You would breathe in, and that was to dull the pain. This, what looks like a pair of elongated scissors, is for taking your own tonsils out. These syringe type affairs are for syringing your ears. We have a little box of false eyes. So if you've lost an eye, you can purchase a false eye in here. And this little pea shooter type contraption is for blasting pills down the patient's throat. And these needles, or sutras as they're called, be for doing your own stitches. And as you can see, we made our own portions up. This is a portion for colds and coughs. There's menthol in there with semi-anise, cornflour, and you would mix it into a paste, and then you would breathe the fumes in, and that would help not cure your cold, but it would help make the symptoms not so painful.